have arrested one of the people they say stole dozens of guns and ammunition from a local shooting range. According to the search warrant, five people broke into the Triangle Shooting Academy in June using hammers and rocks. Warrants say just days before the burglary, two suspicious people came inside the range. One of them has been identified as 17-year-old Jadakiss Perry. Perry is expected in court later this month.